and try to cope. I've been in my